on your device. What you can do this year is you can actually tap it straight to your soundbar, and it'll start playing the music through the soundbar. After that, if you want an additional experience to have it sync with the TV, if you tap it again, it'll actually come up on the television, and where it's coming out of that you can see visually, that's where the speaker placement is on the television. Photos and aspect ratios according to how it'll best fit your TV.